So what I'm going to do now is show you these two steel ball bearings falling. The first is going to fall at under gravity, but it's going to be shot out at some speed. So just to show you the motion. The second is going to go straight down. To demonstrate that. And now I'm going to drop them together, and the question is, which one will hit the ground first?